Tevar's Amit Sharma to direct Boney Kapoor's yet untitled sports biopic starring Ajay Devgn. Amit Sharma, who debuted as a director with the Arjun Kapoor Sonakshi Sharma star or Tevar in 2015, has been roped in to direct a sports biopic featuring Ajay Devgn. Boney Kapoor will be producing the film, reuniting for the second time with Sharma after Tevar. This project will be bringing Ajay Devgn and Boney Kapoor together for a film after a gap of 16 years, as per a report by DNA. The duo worked together last in Ram Gopal Verma's crime thriller film Company, 2002, in which Kapoor was a co-producer, reports The Times of India. The film is likely to go on floors next year, since Ajay Devgn will be busy shooting for Indra Kumar's Hotel Dhamal, the third installment of the Dhamal franchise, as well as Om Rauts Tanaji, The Unsung Warrior, a historical drama based on Tanaji Malusar, a military leader in the army of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. Sharma has previously directed ad films, most notably the commercial of Google's Reunion, where two friends separated during partition unite years later due to technology. Amit Sharma is currently working on his next feature film, Badai Ho, a comedy starring Ayushman Khurrana and Sonia Malhotra. He announced the same on Twitter on the 25th of June, my next film. Sayadha Mankrum staring at Ayushmank. This will be Amit's first film with a superstar. Updated date, July 3, 2018, 5:11 p.m. Tags.